One thing we stopped doing, I think since the last time we were here, because it was unprofessional. We used to have a theme for every show, which was okay, but the problem was that the theme was always, would it kill you to buy a CD? And we stopped doing it because we're on. So you remember, we used to do that. Yeah, so we used to be unprofessional. That's what we're saying. So we're trying to simulate professionalism. That's kind of that's the theme, you might say, for this tour. Just to simulate professionalism and stop that amateur nonsense like that. But we still have albums, though.
That's what you said last year.
Did we? Yeah. Oh, let's see, we're moving into professionalism. Not moving out of professionalism, into professionalism. Okay, got it. What are we doing? Oh, this is, this is something a little different. Steve spends his time, in New Mexico now, is where he lives, and I'm originally from Mississippi. And when the New Mexico folks find out I'm from Mississippi, they thank me as a Mississippian for making them number 49 in education.
Yeah.
Glad to advise you. We're all about the least we can do. That's what we do. We really are. It's the least we can do.
It really is.
The least you can do. You could get the little Alabama.
Yeah. It's getting close. Yeah. Are you guys 48? Is that what's going on?
I think it's North Carolina, first in flight, 48th in education, but I'm not sure about that. I got a couple. So I never get any response on that. I thought I would try. I got a couple there.
Finally, all right.
Okay.
I
know we're doing. Yes, okay.
Thank you.